Shiv asked, on Quora, how do I make rounded corners in InDesign? Good question, Shiv. I had a hassle looking for that too the first time, but it's actually quite simple. Okay, so let's say we want to make a rounded corner out of, let's see here, let's take this image right here. So you could have added a new image box like right here, and you want to go to your selection tool, you want to select the image box. You can place an image in there, of course, and reposition it. But then what's important about rounded corners, you need first a stroke. So if we add a three-point stroke. Oops, I change color here. 3-point black stroke. See, it's still not rounded. But now we can go here to this little box and click rounded. And there you see, you get rounded, and then you can adjust this here, to however rounded or not rounded you want. And there's other options. Of course, you don't need to add a stroke. It just makes it more visible. You can also just add rounded corners like this, and then the image itself gets rounded. There are options you can add here, like bevel and inset, inverse rounded, etc. But I always kind of like rounded too, And the same thing with the text box. So if you have a text box, you want to do the same thing. You just go there and click rounded, and you get that. Now, of course, if you don't have a stroke, you don't see it. So that's why, if you had the stroke, then you see it, right? So that's how you add corners in InDesign. Now, if you want to get InDesign previews like this on the Mac OS, cruise on over to markzware.com today and download IDMarkz. It'll export and convert your files to multiple file formats, and the preview part is totally free. So check it out today. It's been David Dilling on how to make rounded corners in InDesign. Have a great day.